Hi, and welcome to my channel. Today I will show you a few possible fixes for BeamNG Drive. If you have problems with launching the game, or the game crashes or freezes during gameplay. Before we start, just to remind you to hit that like button if some of these solutions I will show you worked for you. It really helped my channel. And now, let's go with the method. If you played the game with no problems until now, and this is the first time the game crashes or won't launch, I will suggest you what I always say for this. Just restart your PC and try to launch the game. Sometimes simple restart can do miracles. So first restart your PC, launch the game, and if you still have issues, then continue with next methods. And next method will be to check that you have the graphic card driver up to date. To do this, right click on start and select Device Manager. Here, expand Display Adapters, and it will show you what display adapter you have. Right click on it and select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers, and if Windows finds any new drivers, it will install them. After that, restart your PC. Sometimes this method will say that you have best drivers already installed, but that is not always true. Best way to see does your graphic card have any updates is to go to manufacturer website. Find your graphic card and check for updates. I have Nvidia graphic card, so I use Nvidia GeForce Experience software to check that. Open it and click here on drivers. Then click on check for updates. If you have any updates, click on download and after that just follow instructions to install it. Restart your PC after that and launch the game. If you have Intel or AMD graphic card, you can also install their softwares like I did for Nvidia and install driver on this way. Next, what we will do is to check if you have some pending Windows updates. Click on Start and select Settings. Here, select Update and Security. Click on Check for Updates. And if it offers you any new updates, install them all. After that, restart your PC and run the game. Next method is really simple one. Just make sure the Steam is not running. Right click on your Steam shortcut and select Properties. If you don't have Steam shortcut on desktop, click on Start and type Steam. Then right click on Steam up here and select Open File Location. You will also do the same thing for this Steam shortcut. Right click and select Open File Location. And now you will be in Steam installation folder. Now right click on this Steam exe file and select Send to, and then Desktop, Create Shortcut. Go to Desktop and right click on New Steam Shortcut and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab up here. Check this box next to Run this program as administrator. To save these settings, click on Apply and OK. From now on, every time you launch Steam, it will launch as admin. And this one setting fixed many of my game issues. So launch it and then launch BeamNG Drive and see if this worked. If not, let's go to the next method. And that will be to scan our game files. Open up Steam, find the game, right click on it and select Properties. Click on Local Files and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will scan the whole installation folder of the game. And if there are any corrupted files, it will replace them with new ones. And if any files are missing, it will download them again. You have to be patient because this process can take some time, depending on the size of the game. Just don't interrupt it or close Steam. After it finishes, run the game. Next method is to set the game to run as admin. You will come here again and click here on Browse. This will open Game Installation folder. Find BeamNG exe file. You see here it says Application. Right click on it and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab up here. First, you will do is to check this box next to Run this program as administrator and disable full screen optimizations. Hit apply and OK. Now run Steam and launch the game from Steam library. If it won't launch, you can come here and launch game directly from the game exe. Sometimes it can do the trick. There is one more option here you can enable. Go to Launcher Properties again. And in Compatibility tab, check this box next to Run this program in Compatibility Mode 4. And in drop-down menu, select Windows 8. Hit Apply and then OK. And launch the game. Next, what you can do is to clear Steam download cache. Open up Steam. In top left corner, click on Steam and select Settings. On the left side menu, click on Downloads. Here you will see this option to clear download cache, so click on it. Doing this will log you out from Steam, so you will have to log in again. Click on OK and after logging back, run the game and see if this worked. Next thing you will do is perform a clean boot. Right click on Start and select Run. Type msconfig in search box and hit Enter. This window will open. And make sure you are on Services tab. Check this box where it says Hide all Microsoft services. Click here on Disable all. Click Apply and OK. And it will ask you to restart your Windows. Restart it and launch the game. If you could launch BeamNG normally, it means that some of the programs listed here are interfering with the game and prevent it to launch normally. So, if the game launch, you will come here again and enable one by one app from the list. Restart Windows after that and launch the game until you find out what app is causing launch failure. Then you can decide do you want to uninstall it or just disable it to launch with your Windows, so you can start your game with no problems. And here are some additional options that you can do if none of this method worked. You can disable your antivirus software temporarily to see is it conflicting with the game. If you have any commands in launch options, try to delete it to make sure that the command is not the reason for the game won't launch or crashing. Disable all unnecessary programs to run when you are playing BeamNG Drive. This game is resource demanding, especially if you have installed a lot of mods. So close apps like Discord and other chat apps to run next to the game. Don't leave your web browser opened, especially multiple tabs, because they are also taking up precious resources from your CPU and GPU. So the game could crash because of it. In short, close all apps that game don't need to run, and not you. Because you can play the game even if you don't listen music on YouTube over your web browser, don't you? If none of this method work, I suggest you to reinstall the game, in hope it will fix the problems. And with this, we came to the end of this video. Please support me with like button if any of these methods helped you. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can always hit thanks button. Subscribe on my channel with the bell on, so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.